decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Okay, so we found the Pirate Utopia by the looks of it.
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
This cell of... Oh, hang on.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal.
Oh, I'm definitely enjoying it.
Trust me. I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Let's have a look. But yes, I'm doing all right, though. Mr. Nicole. Mr. Papa Nicole. Hope you're doing well. I hope everyone's doing well on this fine Sunday.
This letter's still legible.
May 17th, 1715. Father, you no doubt heard my vessel was destroyed by an East Indian man. Indian man ship. Fucking hell, can't even talk. I'm going to pick on this guy. Yeah, I always do. Damn, I might need to unfollow and follow back to see that animated chicks again. I do have other animated bits and pieces, but they're for different stuff. Apart from host, if you host the channel, it's just the IAR girl. That's it. Or if you want to have a look at my panels down below, there is some titties down there as well, if you are interested. Not only is your son alive and well, you shall be happy to hear I have resigned my captaincy. I no longer make my fortunes as a thief. Instead, my stalwart crew of buccaneers and I have joined with other like-minded souls to further the cause of liberty. We are founding a colony where every man is considered equal and free to do as they wish. To that end, I have chosen to work the fields and livestock, which I imagine would amuse you to no end. But it brings me satisfaction, the likes of which I never found back home. For now, our location must remain secret, but I hope one day you can come here and see what we have accomplished. Society free from the unjust subjection you have grown to accept. Okay. Oh. A man of culture. I am a man of culture. I should have picked that up again and flip it. An octopus. Cthulhu. Daddy Thulu. Ooh-woo. Ooh-woo, Daddy Thulu. Daddy Thulu was a pirate. Thulu was a pirate. Norse never told me this shit. Norse, why you don't tell me Thulu was a pilot? Pilot? Pirate? The fuck am I talking about? I'm a blacksmith. Where's the blacksmith?
Making some cutlasses here.
Yeah, I'll check out, dude.
Avast, you dirty dog.
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing my thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
I'd be an absolute shocking pirate. I'd probably drink all the rum and just sit there and just die of alcohol poisoning.
With other colonies? If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Okay, we're made in from here. How is the picture for the rules allowed on Twitch? Well, no one's, I've not had any problems with it yet. Oh, you sent me the setup for your car. Nice. Nice. I'll check out a bit, dude. I will have a goosey ganders. We need to head that way still. But how? In the... Oh, okay. What's this all about?
Locked. Of course.
It would be a lot, wouldn't it? Right.
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there.
Squeeze through then, Nate. You don't squeeze through. Damn it. Okay. Why can I know? Oh, I didn't see that. No, I can't even climb that either. Fuck. Bingo, through here instead.
Captain Avery. Wondering when you'd turn up.
If you go on this, it's fine. I'll check it in a bit, dude. I will check it in a bit.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Sacre bleu! Invaders! Yeah, that's how, I will have a gander. Don't matter whether it's Discord or Xbox, well, I'll check it in a bit.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates...
When any of the pirates been drinking too much rum. And then people wondering, where's the rum gone?
Every group has its assholes.
That's true. Every group has its assholes. Can I climb you? Really? I can't climb the fruit and veg vendor. Bastard. Okay. Hey, Captain Jack. Now finish farm sim. You can't really finish farm sim. It's technically not finishable. I've just not played it in a while, dude. In all honesty. Just not been feeling it. I've just not been feeling it, my dude.
There's a tunnel through there.
Oh, I've got to go this way then.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but what'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Robbing the tower? Being pirates? Probably what they were doing. Go this way. Yeah, you can't really technically finish farm sim, dude.
That's our fortunately.
It's just, it's been a while since I played it. I've got to be in the right mood, and plus with everything going on with Twitch and the music stuff, because I've not done any song request streams for, like, forever. Because of shit that goes on now. I don't really do song request streams, which was kind of like the, how could I word it? The big thing for them streams, where people would still like hang out and play music and stuff.
Hey! I found more of the colony.
Okay, so... Could have done better than that, Dave. Just in the high grass. That worked. That actually really did work. Please, AI. Come on, AI. Oh, now they know where I am.
Okay.
There's one guy there. Where's the rest of them? Was that all of them? I can see. Ah! Two on the left, one on the right. Now one up top as well. Nice heal.
Guy's a real charmer.
Sam's a freaking nutter. Absolute nutter. Sam doesn't care. He's like, you know what? I cannot die. Sam's immortalized. Oh, it's one of these dudes, right? Shit. I got one of them. But yeah, Sam's an absolute nut job in this game. I'm dead. I know to get out of there. I'm trying to roll. I should have stayed back. I went balls deep. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, I went a tad balls deep there. I was close. I was trying to get into that, as you saw, that room and hide. But no. Okay, that nade was awful. Come on, jump over. Nice shot. Oh, I thought we were dead. Damn it, I thought you were dead. Yeah, that's ball. Oh, I showed his helmet off. Good eyes there. Good eyes there. Trying to play it safe now. Without Sam can do his best. There we go. Okay. Nice. SWLP! Oh, no. Right for the freaking window. For the wind. Oh, no, I'm alive. Barely. Barely alive. Holy Jesus. Okay. Are we safe to... Let's go. Woo! Oh, Dave, you missed like half of that. Christ. See you there, fucko. That worked. Please tell me you didn't throw a grenade at me. Yeah, you threw a grenade at me. Aye, 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 aye. and reload. Okay. Woo. He's throwing a nade again. Fine. Come on. I'm probably firing too many. There we go. Probably firing way too many bullets in one go. Should have just shot. Waited for a second because he'd have probably gone off of the automatic duck. I fucking dare you, bruv. Nice.
That won't be the last of them.
Yes, we need all the ammo you can.
Knowing Rafe, both.
Need all the ammo you can find. It's gonna get ugly. Trying to figure out where we're going here. Oh, hello. Down there. It begins. Well, that's that mad revolver. Hang on, how many? Yeah, we haven't got many rounds, have we? Where are we going anyway? Where are we going? Trying to figure this out first. Need some sort of... Oh, I was close. Right. God bless him. More of them. Damn it. Okay, sniper time.
About time we had a proper payday.
They're right here, bloody hell! Thank you. Oh god, it's one of these dudes! Ha! Ah, no! No! Oh, bollocks! Sit down. Right, he's dead. Thank God. Alright, All of them?
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You alright?
Yeah. I bloody better be. A little winded. Bloody better be, mate. Yes, thank you. It's luck. It's not skill. Certain people here that turn around and say, "Yeah, it's more luck based than any sort of skill that I have." How you play every game, just skill it. Luck it, sorry, skill it. I know what I'm trying to say. Just hit and hope and have fun. End of the day, as long as you're having fun with whatever you're playing. From what I saw when I noticed that you followed me and all that lot, you're into World of Warcraft, aren't you? You're into WoW. Oh, cool. Okay. Right, I'm assuming I'm supposed to jump over here. See, I like to try and, you know, with anybody that at least, you know, starts to take notice of them, just follow the stream, like, you know, you follow them on socials, you join Discord, whatever. I like to try and find at least one thing to start off with, to be like, oh, so-and-so likes World of Warcraft, and so-and-so is from this place. You get what I mean? I'll try and find something. Borderlands because of Cal. Which Borderlands game are we talking here? If it's 3, I've not played. I've got it, I've not played it. I can't remember who's Cal from. The one I remember, because that's my thing, is Moxie. I love Moxie. Also because Jessica Neger did the cosplay of her life. But...
Steady as anything else around here.
Yeah, I have all 3. I've just not... Sorry, no, I've got... Well, I've played all... Hang on, let me be technical here. I've not finished 1. I've played 2 and finished 2. Pre-sequel got to so far, and I think I just went too far ahead without leveling up properly, and I kind of rage quit that game. And I ended up getting 3 as a... You know, when you get, like, deals at, in local game stores, like, 3 for 2 or something like that. It was one of the games I picked up randomly. You finished 1 last night? Nice. No, I never finished 1. I played a bit of it, like... Well, 2 is the only Borderlands game I've ever played. 2 is the only Borderlands game I've ever finished.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah. Ever thrown a couple of goblins into villages? But this is something else.
I can only see 2 of them. And speaking of Borderlands, I'll have to take a picture of it and put it on my Discord. I've got a gentleman claptrap. Pop Funko vinyl thing, whatever you want to call them. My brother got it me from one of the conventions he went to, or one of the more different variants of it. Crap Trap. There's nothing wrong with Clap Trap. Clap Trap's awesome. Have you played the Have you played the Tales of the Borderlands? That's a good game. If you like your Borderlands games, Tales of the Borderlands is pretty fun. Well, I enjoyed it anyway. I'd recommend it if you're into your Borderlands plus, like, your more story-based games, like, you know, your Telltale, Walking Dead, that kind of stuff. I enjoyed it. Wasn't the best game ever, but it... I like the humour, and it had all the feel of... if you're a fan of Borderlands, you'll be alright with it. Ooh, okay. That worked.
Okay, gents,
that was right on the fucking edge.
Nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Yes, this guy's up there. I want to climb. No, I think I'll do the rope bit. So, what other stuff do you play if you don't mind? Psycho. Oh, they're all good fun. They're all good fun. Okay, we're in. They always randomly pop up and scare you, fair play. And where the fuck did you come from, man? Assassin's Creed, cool. The only one I haven't played properly yet is Odyssey. I've done Origin, Syndicate, Black Flag, Unity, and some of the 2D ones on stream before. I've just not played... thingamabob. What the? Shit. Keep him down. Damn it, Sam, where are you shooting? Damn it. You've just recently started playing him. I don't mind them. I honestly don't mind them. Maybe pick up the there's a Ezio collection as well. Some of the older games. The old ones are pretty cool as well. I do like the newer ones, like with Origins and all. I like how they laid that out. Oh bollocks! Did that again, didn't I? I'm in trouble. Oh god, it's him. They mostly just played WoW for years. No wrong with that. No wrong with that at all. A lot of people enjoy WoW. To be fair with me, I've never played. Well, like I said, I've seen it. I've watched people stream it. And I kind of understand it. It's an MMO. So you understand the concept of MMO. Jesus. Fuck. I have like 9 or 10 level 120. Jesus. Yeah, you play that a lot then.
Having to drive around the river. I'll be here soon. Okay, gents, stay sharp. Nothing over there, eh? Talk to me, man.
Okay, so we need to be careful because you have no life. Join the club. Join the club. I'm a no-lifer. I actually recently changed my Twitter header for a laugh. I thought, you know, Gabby, gamer, streamer, loner. all for a bit of fun, though, in all honesty.
Hang on.
I'm dead again. I didn't realize there was a guy down back of there. I'm dead. Shit. Games never leave. Unless they need updating and you're like, shit, maintenance died on me.
Some bridge collapsed. They're having to drive around the river. They'll be here soon.
Right, try this again. There's the guy I needed to go for. Superman punch! Love that. That's brilliant. You saw nothing, my dude.
Got one of us down over here. Keep searching. They're here somewhere.
Right, grab the grenade. Let's see where we go from here. No.
Where'd the hell he go?
Nice. Oof. But yeah, like, if... I won't say I spent as much time on it, but, like, with you with WoW, League of Legends for God knows how many years was my thing. Well, one of my main things, anyway. Used to play that fairly regular. You played that for a bit as well. I used to commentate for a League of Legends esports events. Yeah, we dabbled in that a little bit. Heroes of the Storm. I thought that was interesting, that, because I like the fact that you had, like, your StarCraft and your Overwatch characters and stuff like that in it. I thought that was pretty cool. Yeah, that's big, big, thick boy. There we go. Oh, there's more of them. What the? I'm dead again. This is bullshit. So we don't have to do that bit again. Thank God. Oof. Can we take this guy out? Oh, we can. I didn't know you could do that in this one. That's cool. Okay.
That's
right.
It. For now, we just better keep moving.
I assume we just need to just keep... Whoa, okay, yeah, we're near where we need to be. Just need to find our way up. Yeah, I haven't played that in ages. Is that still a thing now? Or they actually closed that down? Because I remember them saying because they weren't getting enough players or something. That. Yeah, so we're in the right direction. It's that one there, right. Hopefully it'll give me a hint or something because I'm trying to figure out where to get up from here. Drop here again. Any like branches I can like jump on? Now, in all honesty, I think that bit of rock there should do it, but don't think so. Don't you? Shit. I'm kind of confused.
Okay. Let's look for a way forward.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for as well. We climb there, maybe? Oh, that might be something to do with that rope thing over there. Okay. Up this way. Might be wrong. I think he's found a way. Damn it, Sam, show off. He's down there, so do we need to go this way? Give me a leg up.
Ready.
And away we go. I'm trying to remember what the superhero. Try again. I'm trying to remember the one from back in the day. Me and a couple of mates played a little bit of. It were like a MMO. Sorry, not MMO. Like a League of Legends, Heroes of the Storm style of game, but it was more for superheroes. Like Batman and stuff like that, but I can't remember what it was called. And it's not the DC Universe thing. That's a totally different style of game. I'm on about like a proper MOBA style. I just can't remember what it was called. They were actually good. They were actually decent.
Oh, crap!
Oh, shit! Yeah, I don't remember off the top of my head myself. It was good, though. I played at a convention.
Yeah.
Me and my mate had a first go at it, like, at Eurogamer in London a few years back. Well, a long time ago now.
Ladder's busted in the middle. We'll make do. Keep heading up.
Do I go that way? I have to find the name for it.
How you doing back there?
Hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
And we're there. Whee! how are you playing Assassin's Creed? Are you getting addicted to the point of diving into bales of hay or wagons of hay? And when you do that dive, it goes like a... Every time that happens now, I just go, wee! I don't know why. It's weird. But it's pretty cool.
Okay. Now what? Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Follow my lead, Sam. Follow my lead. I know it's weird, but it's something I don't... But let's go. I think one of the other streamers that I know used to do it for a laugh, and I just took it from her in a way. Plagiarism. I know, I'm sorry.
So, do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia.
Might need to go upstairs.
Maybe they pay taxes.
Who knows?
Let's go.
Nothing up here.
I meant to go across the opposite way. The opposite side. Boing.
No way through up here either.
I wonder what I picked up, and I'm just like, did I want to pick up the statue?
That was great piles of money.
There's no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
So where do we go from here, then? If we've been up both ways that away, is there something higher up? Be that. Game tease, how you doing, dude? Well, that might have been it. Shit. Maybe that? No? Did I miss any? Ah, here we go. How's it going, Game Tease? Hope you're doing well today. Okay, this looks really freaking cool.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons, improvised barricades. What the hell happened?
Got a full-blown war.
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
It's going to be 45 degrees outside here in Arizona today. Jesus. Warm. Actually, not too bad here. I've got a fan on now because I'm feeling a bit near.
Look like soldiers.
Just keep up with you. Yeah, but I've heard it's hot, hot, hot.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed,
right?
So it's going to be beet shorts and cold drinks for you.
Impressive,
to say the least.
Here we go.
here we go. Famous line from what film, ladies and gentlemen? I can't do the accent though. And here we go.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Search for clues.
Chapter 15. Thieves of Libya. Yeah, apparently we're going to have a couple of warmer days. UK, well, where I am anyway, next week. But apparently it's meant to be around, say, like 20.
Old man.
To like early 20s.
It's a treasure.
Manifest of the good ship Destiny bound for Vitalia, port of King's Bay. 1,000 coins silver. 9,000 coins silver. 14,000 coins silver. Spanish doubloons, mug alves. Gold horse and rider, sculptures. That's a lot of iron cannonballs. 12 horses. Horses were big back then for them. Are you from Texas? I think you told me yesterday that you're from Texas. There's going to be another warm day for you as well. Wow. It's going to be wham.
Empty.
It's all empty, it's all gone. He's been called a thief.
Nothing.
He ain't getting up.
All the treasure, it's gone. We even chopped off his... Jesus Christ. Thief, thief. It's all gone Pete Tong. What, you want me to boost then? What the hell?
Another thief. What happened here? Found something.
It's a scrap of paper.
Is this letter still intact?
Section G, shelf B. Founder Al-Basra claims this bejeweled dagger belonged to Emperor Aurangzeb himself. If so, its worth is immeasurable. Pearl elephant, magnificent little specimen painted in deep indigo with a pearl saddle. Tempted to slip it into my own pocket. Reed vase, sculpture vase are exquisite. The Muggles have a knack of working with jade. Founder Al Basra tells me their empire has an entire workshop dedicated to manufacture such items. Ooh.
Hey Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, there's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, the treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates.
Another breadcrumb for us to follow.
Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Okay, so we're staying on the same island, thank God for this one. But we're going to a place called New Devon. Okay.
Now, how do we get up there?
That's what I've been trying to figure out myself. How do I get there? It's something with these big chains, I think. It's gotta be.
Okay.
Hey, where are you? I thought my idea would have been better, but whatever.
Okay, ready?
Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Oh god, now we're in flashbacks from the other games. Jesus. Now I just need to get to the chandelier.
Alright. Now the place is looking classy.
Chandelier. Chandelier. I don't know why I'm doing that. I want to swing on a chandelier. I don't know why I'm singing.
Don't you see if you can swing to that other chain?
Oh, the other chain. Right. So I was right then. The chains were everything. The chains meant everything.
Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
George, George, George of the jungle, watch out for that tree. Swing. Yeah, I feel sorry for you guys. And if it's really that warm where you are, Christ. I'll just do it to the... I must have to do it just to the painting because I can't swing all the way over there. Yeah, there we go.
Excuse me.
Come on, me.
Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Baldridge, Condon, whatever the name is. Who cares? What a view, though. Oh, my goodness. That looks like bloody... Oh, what's the... like Hook... Peter Pan's Island, that kind of thing. That looks pretty cool. So am I supposed to... Where do we go from here then, boys? Oh, and down that way. Okay, I don't... Bollocks. I don't go down that way then. Fair play. Fair enough. Wait, 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 wait. I didn't see that. So we have to go.
Hey, you coming, Sam?
Right behind you.
Whoopsie.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked. Didn't see the open window. I thought I had to, like, hey, hey. Do some else. Oh, Jesus, dude.
Like
Jesus.
Hmm.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Am I supposed to... There we go. And then grab it? Yes, there we go. Yes, that was definitely an oopsie.
Hi. Sam?
There we go.
Alright, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Ha ha. Oh, you're so funny.
About there.
He sure is excited.
Awesome. Ah, it's above me. Right.
Hey, can you get me up there?
You bet.
Come on. Can I help you? Can you get me over there? I'm trying. Oh, wait a minute, that's why. I'm at the wrong end. I was there with.
Come on, ready? Ready.
Oh, that's why I did that. I thought I had to stand. Whatever.
Alright, I found something. Stand back. Here you go!
Oh, that's a big chest. I don't mean the female kind. Sorry, that was kind of like, yeah, that was bad of me. I'm not funny.
Oh, quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
So we're gonna go all the way across there.
Of sorts. Come on.
Such a pretty game, oh my god.
So how long you figure it'll take us to get the new debit?
Well, a couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
That was bad timing.
Oh, shit! Jesus! Oh. You alright?
I don't know. Where was I supposed to go? Oh, okay, here we go. Damn it. If I land on that. Oh, fuck. I'm dying more than this one bit.
I'm down here, come on!
Look out! Oh, shit! Jesus, that was close.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick!
Don't wait, just go!
Nathan? Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Oh, oh. Okay, I think I brought the cinematic with the old... Oh, no.
Shit!
Woo!
Assholes.
Hey! Sarah! Come on, up here! Climb up the rope!
Oh, ha! Tee! Ha! Oh, that's hot. That's a lot of... That's a lot of bullets. Woo!
Great.
Oh my god. Quick, Dave. Woo-hoo-hoo. Okay, that's cool.
Don't stop!
Okay.
Come on!
Oh, that is this game with only video games. Only video games. Oh my god. I jumped! Oh, I went to grab it. Was there a button thing I could press instead? I jumped! Man. Right, come on, Dave. Third time's a charm. Right. Ready? Jump. There we go. I must have jumped soon enough.
Kick his ass.
Hey, Sam, kick his ass!
Nice one, Nate. Out of nowhere, be like. There we go. Hey, Sam, don't worry about me, but yeah, it's kick. Get the guy's ass.
Alright, let's try this again.
Mandatory boobs.
DQ Rogers, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. You doing well today? Taking it easy on a Sunday? Easy like Sunday morning. I don't know why I did that. There you go. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're having a good day. Oh, not you. Come on. You're going to kick my ass again.
Okay, wait.
Wait, let's be friends.
Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango. Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
I have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drake. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about this.
Come! Okay, here we go. Is it round two?
Bit rougher than expected. I'll just, see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
Oh god. Is that ballsy? She's gonna take two of us, right. Sam, do all the work. Oh my god. He's like Chuck Norris, what the? Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. God damn it, she's a badass.
About this
I don't think so.
Jesus! Oh, no, I didn't mean. No. I was meant to swing, Dave. No, just drop. Right, swing. Oh, no, even better, climb. Sorry, so just just a little bit longer. Here we go. Boom! Superman punch through the floors. Like a boss, Roman Reigns would be proud.
Fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her.
Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You willing to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Rafe!
It's done! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
Look, you want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out.
Oh!
Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me. Oh, yeah?
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Damn.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen!
Oh, damn! Woo! Shit! Now, in all honesty, I thought he was going to kill Sam.
Oh, my God. Nate.
Oh, God, Elena's ears now. No.
Nate.
Shit, I've got some explaining to do.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home.
I like this throwback one. I like it better than the one in three.
Here we are.
Whoa. But like I was saying yesterday, this game could pull off a
Where do we even start?
Like Stranger Things kind of style game with the characters, how they look. Or it gives a feel like Friday the 13th in a way as well, like the characters run around.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
Okay, we need to try and find a way in then. Let's go. We're on chapter 16. Definitely a lot longer than the previous games. So we are going to be definitely going to be playing another, at least another stream of this. So that'll be Tuesday, as I was saying. Let's go and stick with him because he'll probably know where the hell he's going.
All right, let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. An open window.
Oh yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay. Give me your hand.
Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to do a lot of explaining to the missus. I didn't know there was an open window. Where is the open window? Hey, unfair! I gotta do all the hard work, do I? Okay. Could have helped me, brother. Oh, there is an open window over here. Okay.
Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Well, like Francis Drake stuff.
Nothing in here.
Excuse me. All we're missing now are the Nerf guns from yesterday.
Nope.
It's not going to be inside it. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
Ah, okay. Miss Evelyn, my name is Kenichiro Namba. I recently attended your lecture at the Adventurer's Lodge last week regarding your recent find. A set of Tokugawa era armor you obtained off the coast of Okinawa. Your presentation was utterly fascinating, though I was surprised by the condescending tone of the questions from the audience. I believe recognition and respect for one's work should not be contingent on race or gender. I imagine we both struggle in that regard. I write today because I have come into possession of what I believe to be French jousting armour, though I am not completely certain of the date nor the country of origin. If you have any time spare, I would appreciate the insight of someone with your expertise. Apologise if this is too forward, but I will only be in the city for another month in September. I travelled to Iceland to study a Viking burial site, and I would deeply regret missing the opportunity to speak with you further. I'm staying at the Lennox. If you wish to contact me, I sincerely hope you do. Kindest regards. with armor and stuff. Nice. Armor icon? No, it didn't. Right. Spoopy. This has got to be it. Let's find a way out. Right, let's go. I'm getting horror vibes now. Should play a horror game soon. Or some sort of like spoopy thrillery thing.
I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack.
All the more trainers in the can. Oh, no, we got it.
White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Let's keep looking, right. If there's any more boxes. We've got a door there, which we'll check.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course
maybe.
It is, right?
Right.
No other boxes or anything. What about this slightly open office door? Assume it's an office, it's a bedroom. Okay. Wow. You know, vinyl. We can tell how old that is. Jesus. But I miss vinyl. I miss DJing. Oh. Robots, aliens, UFOs. You know what that means, guys. You've got a believer here. Sorry, I couldn't refuse. Right. Another letter. Let's go. Dear Eddie, greetings from Peru. I hope my letter arrives safely. There is no post office here, only a small patch of grass serving as a runway and slow boats up the Manu River. I wish you could have seen the howler monkeys yesterday. Bright orange creatures with expressive faces and ample curiosity. And I bet something else was ample. Ew, woo. I would not describe the noise they make as a howl, however. It's like a hurricane wind mixed with a lion's roar. Were it not illegal and dangerous, I would bring one home for you as a pet. Your mum is busying herself with preparations for tomorrow's excursion into the jungle, where we hope to conclude our research. She sends her love. I promise when you are older, we shall bring you our trips, so that you might experience the larger world for yourself. Be good for your grandmother, study hard, and we'll be back in a moment.
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Deep. Brothers that was always moving and then he ended up in a bloody orphanage.
Oh, budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! Push! Push!
Whoosh! I'm having a baby.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam. This is real.
What is this place?
It's a museum.
Let's go find out.
After long that time forgot.
Huh. This one's Roman. Third. Maybe 4th century.
The more you know.
Hey, you recognize that one?
Probably
Greek.
I've seen something like it before.
reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife, buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
No, not all. It was kind of creepy.
Damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Organ jars. Cool.
I'm getting flashbacks to the mummy. Something I can pick up there. Anything else? No? I think we can go downstairs now.
Hey, do me
a favor. Oh, I mean, upstairs maybe.
When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar too?
On second thought, maybe not.
I would not want to be mummified. No. And the organs just laid out in a jar. A lot of laundry. Doors leading to doors leading to doors.
Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston, come on.
Nice.
Oh, he's a joker. I'm wondering if I'm going to turn and I'm going to see like a figure in the distance or a shadow.
Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
In a while, I hope you'll join us this year, Charles. Five till 10 PM, open bar, buffet dinner. Presentation, new member initiation, talent auction, and then get pissed until your car leaves. Sounds about right.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Ooh, good question.
Okay, well.
You could go anywhere in the world right now, where would you go?
India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
I would say America, but, because I know a lot of people from America. But, with everything that's going over there right now.
And around she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England.
Yay, come to England.
Cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
That links to third, I think, where...
Hey.
I think it was, anyway. I might be wrong. Oh my god, I'm getting Rise, Son of Rome flashbacks right now.
Fertility totems.
Are you a little young to be looking at that?
Aren't you a little old to be making
that's, that that's proper Mega Milk. Oh, that position! That is brilliant! In the hand, you get the Mega Milkers. They got some titties! They got some titties. Oh my god. Oh, dear me. Oh, God, you got to amuse yourself.
This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn, they must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Well, missed something. A lot of letters left around. Evelyn, it's 9 o'clock on Tuesday. It's 9 o'clock on Tuesday morning here, which means it's afternoon in Arabia. I hope you're finding the heat bearable. Queen of Sheba at least had an entourage accompanying her and her treasure on the journey to Solomon. Thanks to my foolish behaviour, you are retracted that journey alone. We always agreed that we would strive to live a life of our own choosing, free of regret and missed opportunities. At the airport, my thoughts were not of the present, but of the future. I simply have a hard time reconciling the whirlwind life we live around the world versus the one we live at home. No matter how intense our disagreement, I should not have cast doubt on your commitment to our family. I deserved your admonishment, and I understand why you left without me. In the spirit of Solomon, we must find a way to seek compromise. Until then, I wish you the very best of luck. Edmund and I shall be eagerly awaiting your return. Right, cool. So it's basically like the Thornberrys in a way, this family of people in a way, when you think about it. Or, I don't know. I don't know any of the like, exploration families. Oh, look at all the weapons. Nice. I think that was a Car 98, that, I think. Bottom one, anyway. Could be wrong. He's big and ominous. Ominous, whatever you want to call it. Oh, there's even more! Holy shit, is that the same rack? No, they're slightly different than ones. World War One stuff, by the looks of it.
Whoa. Hornets of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Lawrence of Arabia. Nice.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Is that the French armor that he was talking about? That other letter? It's we're at the front door, but it looks hey, lots of letters here.
Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
All right, my bad. Oh, you know, having a place like this would be amazing. So open. Wait for that crackle.
Up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
Allow the sarcophagus to join its fellows from
what's left of it.
Emotep? Is that the one from that's the one from Mummy, I think. Tomb in our museum. I certainly understand your reluctance. You did beat us to the find after all, but our offer is more than generous. I can assure you that it will be treated and displayed with proper care and respect you, displayed with the proper care and the respect due the sarcophagus and the effort undertaken to retrieve it. You have enjoyed its magnificence in your home for years, and to share it with the rest of the world. Hope you understand. Okay. Wonder where's this stuff that we're looking for? We just seem to be wandering around, finding bits and bobs.
Okay. Hmm. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Let's check upstairs. Is that saying Mom's journal? I don't know who our mum is, because it's talking about someone completely different. Unless that's our grandparents that they're talking about, or something daft like that. Hmm. Would be. Okay, let's start from this room here. And go from there.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
It's locked.
Can we climb? No. Oh, you are kidding. There's an actual vent. Is he going to make me climb into that? Yeah, no, maybe not.
Hey.
That's the only way I can get out.
The air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't I handle it?
All right. Let's see what you got then.
Oh, well, Uncle Benny, get up there, dude. Oh, are we going to have to do a fancy-ass climb? Okay, let's do it.
Are you ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here.
Selfie!
Don't lose it.
Well, keep shaking. Use that wanking hand. Right, so we need to get up there then.
Okay.
Let's go.
Up here.
Hey, don't I bring fall. Down the freaking curtains, I will be pissed. But again, guys, thank you all for hanging out today. Really appreciate it. We've been live well over 5 hours. We've come up to the end of today's stream. Play this a little bit longer. Thanks to everyone that's popped in, resubs and follows and stuff. Really do appreciate it. Thanks for spending some time with your son on your son of your Sundays with me. My skills at work. Ain't no pro dude, that's for sure.
See you on the other side.
Okay.
We're in.
It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
I don't know if I should game today. Are you working today or is it a chill day today? Hopefully it's a chill day because you don't want to be working this heat. One more for good luck. Chill day. Cool.
Okay.
Staying inside, in. Don't blame you. But fucking hospital beds and everything. What the hell? Like the bone collector shit right there.
It's locked from this side too.
And look around, is there a key nearby?
We're gonna find a key. The gas and everything. Oh, hello. More letters. Evelyn, I was hoping I wouldn't have to write this letter. I was hoping our last conversation made my intentions clear. I was hoping that ignoring your repeated attempts to contact me would eventually send the right message. Discovering you sent my daughter a check in the mail means the message was too subtle for someone like you. I don't need your money. And more to the point, I don't want your money. I can take care of my family just fine without your help. insulted to both our intelligences to pretend that your hollow gesture would somehow rekindle our relationship. What little was left of our bond died the moment you couldn't bother to show up to Dad's funeral. Right up to the moment he drew his last breath, he still loved you. I don't. I pray you find peace with whatever it is you've been seeking your entire life, but do not contact me, my family, again. Ooh.
Well, that's sad.
Yeah. Well, well said there, Nate boy. We need to find a key. Bingo.
Got it.
Yeah, 45 is way too hot. Mate, anything over 25 for me is way too hot. As long as it's not super humid as well, as I've said before.
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Ain't no wrong with a bit of painkiller.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Alright, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Don't the keel work there? Oh, it does? Okay.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
This is pretty cool.
Nope.
We're looking for more of these white bulks.
No.
Viking treasures. I think we found him.
Something. This is it.
Is a paradise.
Evelyn bought a first edition of A General History of the Pirates from a collector, along with a stack of 18th century documents. Among them, I found a very intriguing letter from one Joseph Burns, who not only admits to being a crewman on Henry Avery's ship, but possibly hints at Avery's vast treasure. What else could Riches of Paradise refer to? If he sent this letter from prison, he clearly didn't have the treasure with him. So where is it? Need to trace it back to the source. Henry Avery's attack on the Gunsway. Picture caption Joseph Burns. Map caption last known sighting. What are these markings?
Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
Got there.
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands.
Oh, is shit.
Hey, hey, hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right, all right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan.
I mean, if that's a journal, then that's Mum. Mum! It's our journal!
So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
That escalated a bit quick there, but we're fine. And she's smoking coffee Latin, and she's gonna die.
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Oh, is this all-encompassing thing with all four games now?
Those were our dinner conversations. We were,
I don't think there will be another Uncharted then.
Did she?
This is how it's all encircling.
Sir Francis Drake and his heirs.
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Hmm?
Yeah.
He's like watching my mum get up.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Oh, come on.
Are you okay?
Oh, bollocks. Right, we're gonna have to run.
Hey,
lady, wake up. Wake up, lady.
Sam?
Ma'am? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Shit. About to go down.
Oh, shit. Window, come on.
Oh, they're in. Go.
You, come with me.
Oh, yeah. I
Nicole, thank you for the host, my dude.
Hurry. Wait up.
It was weird me calling you that. It's Phil, isn't it, if I remember rightly? Your name is.
Crap.
Oh, shit. But yes, give Papa Nicole's a follow. If anyone knows Kobe, or Carlton.
Sam.
It's Carlton's brother. Also a streamer, go and check him out.
The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
We need to get out of here, man. Not a problem at all, mate. Not a problem at all. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here then? Oh, no, I was meant to just drop. Okay.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it. Okay.
Take it easy.
Hey,
shit.
You there, don't move. Run for it.
Run, bitch, run.
This way. We can lose him.
I didn't know where we're going, dude. We just juke him then. Oh my god. I'm trying to run. Ooh, okay, I made that out in time. Jesus. Ooh.
Come on. Run. Stop, goddammit. Nathan, run. You get out of here. Run. Oh, shit. They're bolting. The dumpster. Come on.
Okay.
Please don't shoot, officer. Please. And we're out of there.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan? Back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight...
Oh, is that when we become the Drakes?
I didn't know what that meant. But this... Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
Why are you here, Elena? I'm sorry.
For a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything.
We all have little secrets, Elaine. Even you have. Come on.
It's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here?
Oh, God. That means Sully's here as well. Oh. No!
Of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive. Par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
Oh, it's proper drama. Proper drama.
I almost didn't this time.
Nice little cliffhanger before I wrap up.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
Treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.